Sunshine kid, sunshine parent, how are you this morning? Are you okay today? Of course, yes, miss. Yeah, nice to see you again. Okay, now we will continue to learn science subject. Yeah, for today, kids, we still discuss about unit 10. We just review about our topic, push and pull. Okay, today is Friday, 23rd of April, 2021. The first question is, what is a push or a pull? Who still remember what is a push? Or what is a pull? Anyone knows? Okay, I'll tell you again. We can use a push or a pull to move things, yeah? Jadi kita bisa mendorong atau menarik benda di sekitar kita agar bisa berpindah. And then, a push can move things away from us. Ya, dorongan dapat menggerakkan benda jauh dari kita. So, what is a push, kids? Yes, a push can move things away from us. And then, this is example. A push, yeah. We can push a trolley, and then we can push a pram, and we can push a button. And then a pull can move thing toward us. Tarikan dapat menggerakkan benda-benda menuju kita, yeah. This is talking about pull. And then this is the example: pull the bag. Pull the toy truck, and then pull the rope. Yeah, this is example about pull. Yeah, so from this picture, you can see and then you can know what example a pull. Yeah, and then this is your assignment, kids. Today you will get this paper. When you take material, you have to do two papers. To page, you have to do it today. And then if already finished, please collect on Friday. Yeah, next Friday. This is the first, you have to see the picture and choose the answer, circle, pull, or push. The first, for example, this one. For this picture, you can see push or pull kids. Yes, push, ya, push. Ini adalah push, so you have to circle push. Okay, you can do number one until number six, and then this one. Fill in the blank, use the helping words, ya. So you have to complete this sentence with push or pull. Okay, good luck for your assignment, kids. Don't forget, do it today. And please collect on Friday. Okay, everyone. Thank you for today. Have a nice day. Have a good day. Keep healthy and stay at home. Bye-bye. Bye, everyone.